Hey, what's up? This is Josh the Phone Guy, and you're watching the Phone Guy Vlog on YouTube. Hope you enjoy. Subscribe, please. Please subscribe. If at all you want to be my friend, you better subscribe.
Today is November 7, 2011, and I'm just cleaning up here. Been back in Madeira for 2 days, and now I'm cleaning up my old former airport office. Because I do that every time I come here. I do my laundry and everything, and then I clean up the office. Yeah. Can't leave a mess anywhere. So, just going to do a little reality, I guess, here, because I'm going to videotape me cleaning the office. And there's been a mouse in here the last 2 days. Hopefully that mouse does not come out and scare me, because you're going to hear me scream like a fucking girl if it does. So, enjoy your view. Sorry if my big ass takes the camera or whatever. But there's some old clothing in here I want to get rid of, but it's beyond repair, so I shouldn't be keeping it. What's going on?
Today is November 22nd. I believe it's Josh the Phone Guy, the Phone Guy blog on YouTube. Just want to update you right now. It's not having a smoke and a cigarette from my from Chris's apartment here. Came over to stay here for a little bit, keep me company. And had kind of a wild night last night. Yeah. I didn't realize I could be such a jerk. But it's possible I can. And I'm just kind of missing some things and sad.
Kind of today's the day after Thanksgiving and kind of starting a little dark in here, I know, but still staying with my friend Chris over here. They've been making some coffee right now, excuse me. Turn the boiling water off here. This is a day of the life of the Phone Guy blog on YouTube here, on my channel, and just waiting for a customer to show up and see what's going on. Kind of sad and lonely right now, you know. I'm happy to be staying here with Chris and all, and it's real cool that he's let me stay here. It's kind of lonely. I miss my best friend, my best friend's period. I miss Andrea and Augie. I haven't seen them in a few days, and I ran into my ex-boyfriend online, and I don't want to be alone no longer. Tired of being alone.